comes up, comes in through here.
This brand new water treatment facility in Mansfield filters PFAS, known as forever chemicals, out of the drinking water by sending it through a massive carbon filtration system.
40,000 pounds of carbon in each one of these vessels. The PFAS adheres to the carbon, so that's what removes the PFAS.
Sean Precourt, the water department's operations manager, says water is tested right from the vessels.
The goal for us is zero, to have absolutely none, and that's what this does.
Mansfield built this treatment facility after the Massachusetts Department of Environmental Protection set a limit of 20 parts per trillion for 6 forever chemicals in drinking water.
Now the EPA is proposing the threshold for some forever chemicals be even lower, down to 4 parts per trillion, equal to about a drop in 5 Olympic-sized swimming pools. If it goes into effect, it will mean that more towns have to build facilities like this.
The EPA cites studies linking PFAS in drinking water to possible cancer risks, high cholesterol, and impacts on the thyroid and liver.
It's been extremely challenging for our public water systems to deal with PFAS.
Jennifer Peterson of the Mass Waterworks Association points to the sudden high cost. In Mansfield, this one plant cost almost $5 million. And right now, the price tag for maintaining it every year will be more than $300,000. It trickles down to ratepayers, who will see annual increases of 5% for the next several years to pay for this facility and others the town needs.
When your water system's coming and asking you for funding, it is really because they need to invest in that system to provide you the best quality water they can.
In Mansfield, Jennifer Egan, WCVB News Center 5.